Hello, ladies and gentlemen. It is time for another episode of Paragon, and we're gonna go with Uhu Sigilvi, or how's the name? Sibarog. I think that's how you pronounce the name, Sibarog. And yeah, that's the only skin color I have. So with this guy, I'll completely finish off the bottom half of the bow. I'm gonna go with this top next, then finish this guy off, the top bow off. So I will see y'all in a little bit. Bye. All right, here we go. And now, dang it, I don't know what to get. I should have, what should I have done? I should have, okay, now I'm trying to say, I should have, you know, read up his move before I stopped playing, because I didn't do that because it's been a long time, man. Look at this, there's a Girm Reaper right here, and this guy is interesting because instead of a scythe, as he's normally known for, he's using a hammer or an axe, whatever you like. Oh wow, there's a Donald Trump idiot. There's a trouble in the middle. Let me go help them out.
Minions are spawning.
Good to know. Ah, man. Come on, y'all. Oh man, I'm losing health already. I'm going back. Y'all sucking this dude back off. Come on, yeah. You wanna fight me? Huh? That it? That's what you get, fool. Alright, since I'm already low on health, I'm gonna go back home. By the way, the reason why I'm choosing this guy is cause, one, it's been a long time since I had a, melee fighter on my side. And of course, like I said, he's the last one on the bottom row. But I don't know what his difficulty is. He like a wonder what difficulty is. He like a fan fighter or something? Again, they're all very slow, which is something I don't like. And his ability has a long cooldown. I think that's why he's considered an advanced, because his low time takes a long time. His cooldown takes a long time, yes. Level up. Okay, let me see what I got. Let me try Siphon. Come here, you. And she runs away. Come here, you. An enemy has been slain. Oh, great. Back off, fool. Now I gotta go back home again. Alright, so now I'm going to try to take out this tower on this side. Come here. Hey, yeah, I can hit the bow. That makes sense. Alright, let's see what I can get. Phantom, let me try that. What the? What was that? Oh, great. Let me just get rid of these guys. Oh, come on. There goes the glitch again. There we go. Come here, Gear. Oh, great. You think you can hit me? Huh? Come here, you. There we go. You can't mess with an OG like me, woman. Alright, let me take care of these guys. That was pretty close though. I could have died. Well, too bad for him. There we go. I'm gonna wait for my minions to come back because I can't take care of this tower all by my lonesome. What the? Oh, so you came back? Come on, huh? Well, I'm gonna have to run away because I have no energy for that. By the way, take that. Hello. There we go. Oh, you're gonna 1v1 me, huh, bro? An allied tower is under attack. Ah, good luck. I got a bad thing to do other than fight you guys. And okay, I got somebody to back me up. Hey, come back, boy. Yeah, that's bad. Run! Run, you coward! Yeah, you thought you had us, huh? Should we retreat? Cause looks like we're doing good so far. Oh, hi, Gideon. Ah, dang it. Come on. Don't let me die. There we go. I led him to his death. You know, ladies and gentlemen, this would be a perfect opportunity to tell you about my current games, you know? Like, if you guys enjoy the gameplay, yeah, if you guys enjoy the gameplay of such game as, what's going on? Oh, like, Stories, The Path to Destinies, or if you prefer, like, other games, like the ones I'm playing, like Little Big Planet, I'm sorry. Or if you want something, you know, a little more mature, please let me know in the comments down below. Like, I'm playing this game not only as a hobby, but also so you guys can enjoy watching something. Hey, come back here. You punk. Ah, dang it. You ain't slick, fool. An enemy has been slain. Oh, great. Come on now. If you guys want to hit me, you can come get some. I know that didn't make sense, but hey, I'm by myself. Well, not anymore. There we go, baby, baby. I know that was me. I got you, man. Oh, wow. A lot of our towers been destroyed. And I don't think we destroyed any of our enemy's towers. Oh, good. Come on. Okay, there they come. I see you, girl. Oh, great. There we go. Who's dominating? Probably the enemy. Because it is obviously not us to talk about. Oh, wow. These guys do very big damage. Oh, that's like my old catchphrase. Big damage. But it's not, you know, talk about me. Oh, look at that. What should we do? Subjugate? Or should I do siphon? You know what? I'm going to do siphon a little bit because it helped me out of a tough jam. And then we go back and heal my health. There we go. Come here, you. Oh, let me ask him for help. Defend. Oh, close. Alert. Help. Need help. There we go. Now we got somebody on my team. There we go. Come here, you. You ain't running from me, fool. Is there someone behind me? Yes, there is. Hey, man, I'm sorry about the whole, you know, trying to kill your friend here, but, leave me alone. Ah! There we go. Come on, Jay Gill. My man. Oh, great. There's these two. Come here, you. Come here, you. Alright, bye. Enemy has been slain. By these, I helped kill one of them. Oh, look, we destroyed an enemy tower. At least we, what the blur looking for? Progressing a little bit. Let's go up there, if the game allows us. You know, for a game that the developers constantly update, it still has been a lot of glitches. Yeah, see? There's a glitch right there. How are we supposed to play if they keep glitching like that? Come on, I definitely hit the guy. There we go. Alright, then continue on. Oh wow. There we go. We destroyed the tower. I got you, man. I'll protect you. Y'all with my man, Jacob. Or Jacob, yeah, Jacob. I got you, man. Alright, this is the best moment we go back. Yeah, I ain't gonna help you this time, man. I'm going home. Oh, come on. I'm in the middle of my retreat. This is why I hit the retreat. It takes too long and the enemy can kill you. Like that. I wish these things could go the way because I can't see what's going on. How I leveled up? I don't know how I leveled up, but I'll take it. Now I'm going to have to take care of these guys. Oh, great. Come on. Need help, people. Hey, one of your suckers help me. Alright, now I got two suckers. Hey, JK, what's up, my man? Oh, leveled up like twice already. I wonder if there's like a max level up, because the biggest I ever been was like 14. I don't think I've seen anybody like more than 14. Aho, so you want to play rough, eh? But two can play that game. Yeah, get that fool. What the? Oh, come on, dude. Hey, good job, man. Oh, great. One of our inhibitors are being attacked. I don't know if that helped me, but... Oh, I'm doing damage. That's positive. Oh, the ally caused me an attack. I need to go home, like, right away. Come on, give me home. Well, I don't know what happened, but they stopped attacking our core for a second. Which is good news. But for now, we gotta continue on, because we're attacking their core, even though we're not doing any damage to them. Back off. Oh, great. Like, is it just me, or has these minions leveled up? Like, it's possible, but I don't see what's the point. Alright, let's continue on. We got to do this. We got to win. And you. I'm just going to destroy you because you're just a pain. You know, by the way, I know something. When it comes to this game... Oh-ho! How you doing, man? Try and prove that you're the big man, huh? Well, get back here. Bonk. Yeah. Who's dominating who? I don't know. Yeah, I think like they get like new minions, because I never. Oh wow. Come here, you. Like this guy. Like he's doing a good job keeping his distance, but it's really annoying. Come here, you. Ah. Yeah, ain't nobody stopping you now. Or saving you now. Great, now I'm low on health. I gotta go back. Oh, great. We got tons of enemies over there. I gotta go help them out. Let me take care of these guys. Hopefully that'll help out. Yeah, it's really helping out, you know. New. Let's see. Colossal Ball. Okay, that's obviously gonna help us a lot. And now let's go back and heal ourselves. Hey, you. Edurak. I don't know how you say that name. Nor do I care. Get back to work. Okay. Hey, no. I got it. Y'all back up. That's gonna be very embarrassing. We get killed by the enemy's minions. Alright, so we got that figured out. But now there's these enemies. Don't think we haven't seen you. Like, we see you. Come on now. There we go. Where'd he go? Did he disappear again? I know, there he is. Ah, good job, man. It truly is a massacre for enemies, but now I'm gonna go back and heal. You know, I need to. Do you know what they should have done? They should, you know, have it so you can have a healing spot in the middle of the map, you know? Like, it would have been very helpful. Like, I know it's probably, like, cheap, but hey, man, this game is not, you know, it's not exactly unfair, but it's not exactly easy. Come on, get out of the way, man. You see what I mean? I would have killed that guy, but that thing, the menu, keeps getting in my way. What the? Is he still around? Or she? No, it doesn't look like she's still around. Hard to tell who's who in real life, because you've seen the guys play a girl on several occasions, and as you can tell from my voice, I'm a male. There we go. Level 14. High as I've been. Alright. Let's go to Phantom. Oh yeah, like the highest you can upgrade your items is like level 4. You know? Come on, where you at? Come here, let me hit you. Why won't you let me hit you? Oh look, I got a teammate. There we go, double team her. Yeah, thank you, man. Good job to you too. You know what, I'm gonna friend him after this. There we go. We're doing good. And as for melee fighters, I'm stuck between him and the other guy, you know, the gill face guy. Like, I don't know who I like more. There we go. We're doing good so far. Good game, but still fighting, man. Like, yeah, it may not look favorable for us, but we still have a chance. Oh, he want me to follow him? All right, I'm following you, man. Let's go. I'm right behind you. I think I know what he's looking for. I think he's trying to sneak it past the inhibitors and fight directly. Where's it going? Oh, he wants to fight these guys? Wonder why he wants to fight them. Probably for like a little experience. There we go. Alright, let's go. Alright, up, 2, 3, 4, up, 2, 3, 4. I'm right behind you. You wanna attack that guy? Okay, whoa.
The ally core has been attacked.
Oh wow. Alright, let me go back like this. Cause I'm too far away. No! I was right there! Ah man, that was disappointing. But hey! 106 minions killed. I took down 3 towers. I killed 8 players. And died 2 times. And took down... Oh, I have 5 assists. But yeah, I did great. Oh, everyone did great. So PC, yeah. I think this game is meant for PC and happened to be on console, which is you know, semi good. Like, I have an option to play this on console, which is what I'm grateful for. But like, usually when PC games transport to console, it doesn't always work out due to multiple glitches, whatnot. But hold on, let me go over here. So, oh man, like, I want to know how you do this. Okay, hey, recent players. Where Jay Gill, my man, send friend requests. Okay, ongoing. Oh, there. Anyway, ladies and gentlemen, I hope you enjoy. Watching this video, I didn't win. I'm sorry for that, but hey, at least I had fun. And what's it called? Maybe next episode we'll do better. So, anyways, gentlemen, like, share, comment, share with your friends, and I'll see y'all in the next episode. Goodbye.